I'm telling you, Teresa. Jackie, sly as they come. Michaela, only out for herself. And Carmel. Well, it's a shame, innit? As for the mother.
I haven't told you about the holiday yet, have I?
Oh, you're definitely not going on holiday with them.
Me and you. I didn't get the money this time. But I'll get another job. I'll save up. I've got it all planned. The island in Greece, where they did that film you used to watch. The Shirley Valentine one. I've got a cottage and everything.
Oh, you haven't.
What's that?
Time to go.
But I've only just got here.
It was so nice seeing you. Now, you do what I told you, Nana's.
Suppose it'd be okay when you're back home.
I've had a bit of exciting news.
Do you remember Alec? He's got a bar in Alicante. He's asked me to go out and help him run it.
Well, I don't know about Spain. I mean, I've got my friends in school and...
I don't think there's really the space for all of us, love. It's really just me who's invited.
Anyway, there's no need to worry about it yet.
So you're going without me?
Well, you just said yourself. Your friends and school. And it'd be hard graft. I'd never see you. Look, it's better for you here.
You can't do that.
I've got no chance here with a prison record. This is my shot at something good. Do you not want that for me?
Not in Spain.
Fine. Don't be pleased for me or anything.
You can't.
Oh, don't start with the waterworks. It's not all about you, Teresa.
I'm sorry. I'll take you home again, Kathleen, across the ocean wild and wide, to where your heart has never been, since first you were my bonny bride. The roses all have left your cheek. I've watched them fade away and die. Your voice is sad whenever you speak, and tears bedim your loving eyes. Oh, I will take you back, Kathleen, to where your heart will feel no pain. And when the fields are fresh and green, I will take you to your home, Kathleen.
Leg better?
She looked like she did it on purpose. Sarah didn't try and kill herself over me.
Well, she's not going to admit it to you, Zoe. I told you that in confidence, you promised me.
Look, I was awake all last night, beat myself up over it. I don't know why you made it up, Lydia. I think that maybe you see me as some sort of a threat, but I'm not.
You are not a threat to what me and Sarah have got, Zoe. You don't mean a thing.
Why are you so paranoid?
Will you just stay away from me, you poisonous bitch?
Lydia? Hey.
Kingsley wants to check on your injury.
Right now, soldier, all the king says no jump.
Are you coming?
I'm all right here, actually.
Where you got to. But if you stop the waterworks now, no one's looking.
What do you want?
I know you're going to lose out on the money, but you're getting something better than that.
I wanted a proper future for Holly. Security, the family. Are you going to provide those things?
What? Look, I know how you feel about me. You said it in your text.
What text?
What text? Well, I said that Well, I said the three little words and you said you felt the same way.
I never said that.
Oh, bless. I love a happy ending, me.
Look, Cindy doesn't want to talk to you right now.
Well, you might as well tell her now. About Tony's mystery disappearance.
Get lost, Savannah.
You got him out of the way.
No, I already told you. I saw him with another woman.
No, you're lying. He didn't change his mind, did he? It was you.
Come on, you idiot!
You are going to take me to Tony tonight, and I'm still going to marry him. If you'll have me. Move. More surprises.
Oh, hey, Hannah.
Hello.
You?
Great.
Rhys, boys' night tonight, you in?
I'm a bit skint, actually, Kev. I thought I brought more with me, but...
Hey, beer's on us.
I don't know.
She can live without you for 20 minutes.
Yeah, okay, nice one.
In an ice cream van twice.
Get you all grown up.
Yeah, and that's not the best bit. The best bit is that it's dead romantic, right? But he's asked me to stay.
Stay?
Yeah, and I really think I'm going to do it because I really like him. I thought you'd be pleased.
If you don't start talking, Darren, so help me God!
Yes, Phil Halfwit, where did you send him?
Look, he's not on a package holiday. An exactly disgusting itinerary with a lorry driver.
Cut the crap down and just tell me where he took him.
He said he had a delivery to some farm in Norfolk. Said he'd dump him there.
What farm?
I don't remember.
Well, some country air might refresh your memory. Now get him!
I'm not driving.
You are the only one who's not been on the fizz all day, so you're driving. Through the night, if necessary.
All right.
Get me to the church on time, eh?
I wasn't sure you'd come.
Well, it makes two of us.
That's what I like about you. You've got this uber confidence thing going on.
Oh, thank you. You've got this uber bollocks thing going on.
That's funny.
We're going out, or what?
Absolutely, we're going out. Shame not to finish this night's open, though.
Look, I know what you want. You want to get me trolleyed with my kit off and my jugs out. It's not going to happen, mate.
Jackie, that's not it.
Look, I've been made to feel like dirt by one fella's state. It ain't going to happen again, sweetheart.
Right, okay, I'll be totally honest.
Yeah, and one way to tell if a fella's lying, he always, always starts off with, I'll be totally honest.
You ain't got the looks for it. Most models, they've got the personality of a shop dummy. You're a real attractive woman. Warm, witty, tough.
Mm-hmm.
And I would never let someone like you slip through my fingers. There's something special about you, Jackie McQueen. And don't let anyone ever tell you otherwise. Right. I'll put the table for H. We should probably think about making a move.
Set the table. Ooh.